handicapped organizations springing up everywhere. Organizations that serve handicapped people, such as the Retarded Citizens Association, the East Aseal Society, the Multiple Sclerosis Society, and others. Keep looking. It's worth it.